How's that injury? Estili's header! It's a super header! Well, the game, some said, would never take place. Here it is unfolding with real drama. And it's Iran, 5 minutes before half-time, has scored the first goal. Mahdavikia in the clear. He's got support in the centre, he doesn't need it. It's surely Iran's victory now, with 6 minutes to go. Goalkeeper's come a long way and made a mistake. McBride's header, is it over the line? It is now, with Stewart following in. But it looked to me as though it was McBride's goal. And I think that replay proves it. 2-1.